And now a question which will test your reflexes. Watch the film here of the setting sun. All I want you to do is hit your buzzer at the moment the sun has dropped below the horizon. Speed it up, obviously.
Eyelids are hay.
It was, you got there first. Well, too late. Well, too late. That is the moment at which the sun is below the horizon. What we see is a mirage. I know it sounds crazy, but it's true. You're looking at me and you're saying, Stephen.
Is this to do with how far away it is and you're seeing.
It's to do with the bending of light and the eye not accepting it, essentially. But it is genuinely below the horizon. Physically, in other words, the Earth has turned such that it is not there. I know you're looking very cross and upset and angry. That can't be true about it.
But that's a film of it, though.
So. I know. You can get film of mirages, and there is nothing there. On the roadside, water puddles.
You can get film of rainbows, yes.
Yeah, not, I mean, there, that's there. A photograph. But it's not there. There's no water there. There's no shimmering. It's just air. Now, I'll try and explain it to you. Light from the setting sun passes through our atmosphere at a shallow angle. It's gradually bent as the air density, I mean, the pressure, increases. Not dissimilar to the image of your legs when you sit in a swimming pool. The effect is to artificially raise the sun in the last few minutes of its decline. And by coincidence, the amount of bending is pretty much equal to the diameter of the sun. So it's exactly as it's, you know, there that it's actually disappeared.
I hate this show.
Oh! Be interested and please.
Is there?
I know.
And you're like,
no.
It's the sun.
Not there. Mirage.
Have you ever seen a mirage?
Yes.
Where?
Well, in travelling through the desert in America, you see them all the time. I mean, you see the standard ones in the roads of seeing what appear to be huge puddles of shimmering lakes of water, which are not there. You must have seen those in the roads.
Yeah, but I grew up in Scotland, and they are there.
Okay. Fair enough, yeah.
In New Zealand, you get sunstrike, quite bad sunstrike off the roads, causes accidents.
And what does that entail, exactly?
Well, it's the sun. Because New Zealand is so low on the planet, if you see what I mean.
Yeah.
And the sun comes through quite a lot of atmosphere to get to it. And at the angle of it, when it hits the road, causes a lot of blindness in the eyes of drivers.
Right.
I dare say that the drivers in New Zealand, as they see the sun setting, are reassured to know that it's not there.
Yes, the fact is, despite Phil's reluctance to understand it, the setting sun is actually below the horizon at the moment that its lower edge seems to touch the sea.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Please, come on, pick something.